现在就要录了吗？你觉得花赞成吗？
不用，
是不是不用？
Xiao Yu was bought from a flower bird market. She has a coat of white soft hair. The 2 years are long and pick up on her head. Especially her eyes are red, like 2 rubies. When we took her home, she was so scared that she stayed in the cage for some days. As time goes on, she gradually dared to run in the house. I guess she got used to the environment after a while. The way we carry her is like holding a baby. Every time I hold her until I'm tired and put her down, she would run around me and stamp her foot. Perhaps she wanted me to hold her a little longer. She is so cute, right? Even though she passed away 4 years ago, she remains in my heart. I love her forever. Thank you for listening.
一分钟。